Well, you can see where we're at here. That's right, Granada Gallery. Fine natural designs, exhibitions, exhibits, and sales. Now, I haven't filmed here before, and you know, they sent me a personal invitation this year to come do live and other shows. So I think I'll go in and see if I can take advantage of that offer, because, you know, they are pretty tight to the vest here. So they, you know, like quality, and so do we. Hi, Doc Martin for KRAZ TV inside Granada House. Oh, it's so lovely. No wonder. It's such an exquisite place. Now, the people that I wanted, I have to do the interviews and all with aren't ready, or, well, they're just getting ready, so we'll come back later. But I'm making public notice for them that they get joint rights, and I'm going to go ahead and show you a little bit of some of the displays inside here while we roam around. But we will come back another day and show you more beautiful. But look at this exquisite tea set. I am shocked how gorgeous. You know, there's something new in everybody's place, and everybody's different, but we all are the mineral show. And yes, Pinot Noir. How could you go wrong with wine? And oh my goodness, look at this. Look at these crystals. So it's just a gorgeous setup here inside Granada House. Oh my God. I am so lucky. You know, I wasn't allowed in here years ago, but I sure am now, and well, I'm going to show them the best that I can. Look at these. Aquamarines, rubies, imperial topazes. Oh, Joshin Lee. So this looks like this person's art, and boy, did they take some time to make great beauty. Oh my goodness, look at these terminated ends set in a frame. And you get so many different colors out of it. Look at this. Oh my God. No wonder. Oh my goodness, look at this. Those are real gems, folks, set in a frame. Oh my goodness. Well, she'll have to tell me what they are, tourmaline, but look at this, set on real gold. Isn't that an exquisite necklace? Oh my goodness. A dream in color. Yes. Well, you sure can here. Well, KRAZ TV wants to thank Granada House, and we'll be back. It's a house called Granada Galleries. And from there, this is our final parting shot from the porch of Granada Gallery. But we will come back, and like we said, they own joint rights. Goodbye, Granada Gallery. Well, folks, KRAZ saying, you see what persistence does? When you show people and give them joint rights and try to be nice and all, well, then they let you come and show their beauty. They don't have to, but they did send me an invitation, and I met people and the owners and managers here, and so they invited me back, and that's where we'll come in a couple of days, and we'll do live shows from Granada Gallery.